Today, our communication center received a call in regards to a disturbance involving some customers at the Pep Boys store located in the 10,000 block of Folsom Boulevard here in Rancho Cordova. Our officers responded. The details we have at this point are limited. We know that there was some type of shooting incident at the store, and the shooting incident, another shooting incident occurred shortly thereafter. During those shooting incidents, two of our sheriff's deputies were shot. Their condition is still unknown, and there was also a bystander shot. It is unknown at this point whose round struck that bystander. Our detectives, homicide detectives, as well as other investigators are currently on the scene investigating, trying to figure out exactly what took place. This is all standard protocol in regards to any officer-involved shooting. The suspect in this case is in custody. We believe we have everyone in custody who is involved at this time. We'll provide you additional details within another hour. We'll have another briefing. At this point, I'll take a few questions, but again, the details we have right now are very limited.
What's the nature of the injuries?
The nature of the injuries are gunshot wounds to the bystander and our sheriff's deputies.
So this shooting happened inside the store, outside, and the motive?
So we're still working on all the details where the shootings took place at this point.
How many people involved?
We believe there is only one suspect at this point. We do know there was another party with that suspect, that he or she has been detained at this point. The suspect is in custody.
Was the suspect shot?
You know what, I don't know his injuries at this point. He was stopped by our officers. We'll have more information as soon as I'm able to confirm it. I will provide an update regarding his condition as well as his injuries.
Did the deputies fire their guns?
At this point, yes, we do believe the deputies did fire their weapons. Sorry?
What hospital were they taken to?
They were taken to other area hospitals. I'm not sure exactly which hospital. There was at least three parties injured as a result of gunfire at this point.
Do you have a general description of the suspect?
I don't have any information regarding the suspect right now.
Are any of the injuries life-threatening?
We don't know just yet. I have not had a status update on any of the conditions of our officers, nor have I had one of the suspect.
In terms of his weapon, any details on that?
Not yet. We're still working to determine things. What took place? What led up to this? There's a lot of unknowns at this point. This is a very chaotic scene, as I'm sure you can imagine. There's multiple shooting scenes here. There were multiple rounds fired from the suspect and our officers. So there was a lot of bystanders, a lot of witnesses. We have a lot of people to interview. Our detectives are working diligently, as well as our hardworking patrol officers out here, trying to get to the bottom of this and see what led to this incident today.